Today we're seeing what happens when you plug an electric autoharp into a guitar pedal. So the guitar pedal we're working with today is the Worm by Electro Harmonix. Let's see how this sounds.